Swami has given a direct formula, a shortcut that we can practice the teachings of all the scriptures or whatever he has taught us in one formula itself, and that is the Lavu Navu Navu formula. One of the when I was the in charge for the prayer talks in the college, there was one boy who came to me for a rehearsal. He was a Brahmin boy who had come from another part of Andhra Pradesh, and I listened to him. And in this particular talk, he was sharing one experience that it was his birthday a few years back, and he had gone to Bhagwan with a tray for blessings, and then Swami asked him, "What do you want?" And he said, "Swami, I want a mantra from you. I want a formula from you." And Swami told him, "I have already given the best formula to you, to the whole humanity. Love all and serve all. Help ever and hurt never." He said, "No, Swami, we are Brahmin family, and my father has requested that I should plead with you to give a mantra only for me and my family." And Swami said, "See, there is nothing personal about these things, because if Arjuna were to say that, you know, Bhagavad Gita is given to me personally, I will not share it, what will happen to the remaining humanity? But then I will give you a mantra," Swami said. And Swami whispered into his ears one mantra, which he shared. And he said, Swami told him, the mantra is, "Lavu, Navu, Navu." Lavu, love. Navu, smile. And Navu, in the present moment. Love and smile in the present moment. That is the highest mantra. Actually, been with Swami for the last 16 years and gone through many scriptures, I take awareness classes, I have never found a more direct mantra or a more powerful formula than this, that in every moment of our lives, if we can love and smile in the present moment, we certainly are in the goal. We don't have to reach any other goal. We will always be in the goal of divinity. But I think Swami always wants us to have a great and a noble goal of life. If we move towards that goal of life following this particular formula, I think not only we'll achieve that particular goal, but we will achieve that particular goal in perfect stillness of peace and love. Because love and smile in the present moment will not let us deviate either from the goal or from the divinity inside us. And that, I think, was a beautiful experience that this boy shared, which is worth sharing with everybody, with all sisters and brothers of the Sai fraternity.